beat chameleons and was in town.
And I was sure of Leo when I saw him read with Kate for 5 minutes. He snapped into character, he became Jack for 5 minutes, and then he stepped back to being Leo.
And after Leo left, Kate said to Jim, even if you don't hire me, you have to hire him.
I just had so much respect for him that I just couldn't wait to really share in the experience with him, because I knew it would be challenging, I knew it would be exciting.
Kate told that basically said, I'm ready. A 19-year-old.
Our LA Film Critics Group, which I was a part of, gave Leo our Promising Newcomer Award not too long before that. So he was quite young, and this helped make him a superstar.
What to miss?
Old name, but she just luminous and wonderful
spirit, the American West. I did
live in the world of this
settings that they can then imagine that they're actually back.
We had to do it justice, really.
Each other said we were in a college dorm for the better part of a year.
It was incredibly hard when you take a real life number of cast members that we had, just extras alone, not to mention stunt crew, everybody and everything. And he had studios to answer to. You can live it, you can breathe it, you can be as ready as you think.
On the other hand, could really slip in and out of character very easily. Even something as powerful as the death scene. It's cut, it's over, I'm alive. It's all's well. So they just dealt with their craft very differently. Both gave fantastic performances and they were the best of friends.
The sort of mutual respect that we had for each other before we started working together really did lend itself to the beginning of a great friendship, because it was built on very strong foundations. It was nothing to do with, like, you know, kind of fancying the other one or any sort of flirting or anything like that. That just never happened. And I think that's part of the reason why the friendship has always been so sincere. We've just been very, very lucky to have always had that and been able to hang on to it.
That alone was impressive. And when you saw Kate and Leo and performances that they gave us, that was impressive.
And I learned so much, and the team spirit, actually, because there were some wonderful people involved. And
we see each other, you know, from time to time. We're incredibly proud.
We went over to Japan.
I want to say that I'm extremely honored to be here at the film festival here tonight.
But we had to have.
We got through that evening, and we said, okay, now we got to worry about the release.
All the negativity early on.
We were all pleased with the success of the film, and of course, it's a great launching pad for Kate and Leo to become stars. But let's face it, they were on a track to greatness before I cast them in Titanic, because they're that good. And I actually think that it might have held them back from the track they wanted to be on, the kinds of films they wanted to make, to be taken very seriously as actors.
Leo, overnight, his life was transformed into something that he never really expected, which was that at that moment in time, he was probably more recognizable than anybody else in the world.